I'm starting my last trip for the year, so right now I've left West Sound and I'm getting ready to head through Pole Pass. It's at slack tide right now, and then I'm going to head out to Matia and hopefully get on the dock out there. And then from there I'm going to try and get to Patos, where I couldn't get earlier in the year. I hope there's only two buoys, so hopefully I can get on a buoy out there. This is really some clear water. Boy, you can really see the bottom here. This is a beautiful loop that wanders through a bunch of beautiful old growth. It's really a nice trail. It's only a little over a mile, but it's a beautiful loop. Thank you. just hanging out. Doesn't come any flatter than this. It's really a calm morning. Yesterday they spotted whales right here, and all the whale boats are here. I could look over from Patos and see them. I was sure hoping they'd be back here again today, but it doesn't look like it. But we'll cross my fingers and hope that they show up. But right now I'm just motoring along and enjoying the beautiful scenery for my last trip on the boat this year. And it's been a really good season. And this is where I'm heading to, is right down President's Channel, right here at home. Well, that's a wrap on the 2021 sailing season. It's been a very good season, and I've totally enjoyed it, and I'll be back next year. That's a wrap.